Hello everyone, I'm Deborah and thanks for joining me. If this is your first time here, I hope it won't be your last. And for those that have not yet subscribed to my channel, I would love if you would do so by pressing that subscribe button below. And while you're at it, also press that notification bell so that you will always know when I upload new content. Now, today's video is Angelina performing Adele's A Million Years Ago, which Adele released back in 2015 and is a reflection upon her life. Adele sang about a million years ago, longing for that time in her life when life was innocent and simpler. That expression that I'm sure you have all used before, it seems like a million years ago, is reminiscent of a time in our lives where the images are so vivid, it feels like we can just open that door and walk right back into it. Sometimes that million years ago takes us back to our childhood where the schoolwork and curfews and rules and the chores had us longing for that day when we were all grown up and we can make our own decisions, thinking that that's when life was going to be good. We would get to make our own rules and make our own money and stay up and out as long as we wanted. And no one would tell us what to do, not realizing that we would be exchanging one set of rules for another, rushing those days along just to get to what we envisioned to be the sweet life. Or maybe that million years ago was just a few months ago when we were rushing to get the children off to school and we rushed to get ourselves ready to go to that job that we really don't care for. And then on the weekends, we would put the kids in the car and take them to their favorite fast food restaurant or out for ice cream or perhaps to the park or to a movie. Or perhaps that million years ago was remembering the last time we were able to embrace our loved ones, to feel their warmth. Now realizing that perhaps we should have done it a lot more. Adele sang about a million years ago back in 2015, obviously not realizing how relevant those words would be today. And today, Angelina sings about it as a child like so many others that should only long for the life that they're living and the hope of tomorrow. And without further ado, Angelina, singing A Million Years Ago.
I only wanted to have fun, learning to fly, running to run. I left my heart inside the way when I was young. Deep down, I must have always known that this would be inevitable. To learn my stripes, I have to pay and bear my soul. To be thrown, that was a tree where I grew up and found my feet. They can't look me in the eye. It's like they're scared of me. I tried to think of things to say, like a joke or memory, but they don't recognize me now in the light of day.
Okay, guys, that song on Any Day is truly emotional, but during the season of this pandemic, it is extra emotional. When I think of a million years ago, I want to think about a time in my life that was happy or made me smile or continues to make me laugh even to this day, or even some things that were dark and somewhat ugly, but they were a part of my life and I learned from them, and because of it, I became a better me. I don't want it to be filled with regrets, because regrets are like saying that I wish those things never happened, and I never want any pages of my life ripped out of my life story. So today and each and every day, I am living my next a million years ago. And 1 year or 5 years or even 10 years from now, when I reflect upon it, I want it to be the best that it possibly could be. And you guys need to ask yourselves the same thing, and that is, what does your million years ago look like? So everyone, please stay safe, healthy, and encouraged. And during this very difficult time in our lives, please also encourage those that are around you. And until we meet next time, please keep growing, keep thriving, and keep pushing those boundaries. And I will see you soon on I've Got Something to Say. Thanks again.